you guys get most assignments back yesterday?
I didn't yet. I don't think it graded my period.
But I got a 92 on it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I worked on it to like 4 o'clock last night, and I got like 78.
It's fine, I bombed it.
Can I check my grades on your phone?
Yeah, that's fine. Dude, can I see what you did? Because I have like no idea where I went wrong.
Yeah, of course. I'll acknowledge you when I get home.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Oh, no way. What'd you say you got? 92?
Yeah.
I got a 95. Hey. I didn't try that hard either. Are you okay?
Yeah. I feel like I'm having some.
Oh, here, take that.
Yeah.
You need me to call like, an ambulance or something?
No, that's fine. I just need my meds.
I got some calls.
It's like, I'm used to this. It's like small reactions.
So the real question is, well, how are Dunkin' tomorrow?
Starbucks.
Dude, we don't have money for that.
I can help that, I guess.
Yeah.
Alright,
this
but
is your turn.
Your turn?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can help you.
I think we should get going. It's getting pretty.
Yeah,
guys.
Hello. Oh, actually, you get my latte?
Yeah.
Better be good. It's alright. Is it cold outside?
It's freezing, dude.
Guys, I think this is not my coffee.
Are you sure?
Yeah, just
yo, grab her bag. Grab her bag right now. Grab her bag. Grab her bag. Here, give me your bag. I'll call 911.
Yeah,
I'll call 911. Do you have anything else in here?
Take that.
You have anything else?
No, I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, let me call 911 right now.
No, that's fine.
Are you sure?
I just need to go to the nurse.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Positive.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll take you to the nurse right now. Here, come on, let's go. Grab her arm. You okay?
Yeah.
The epi's been given already?
Yeah. Gave the epi. Okay. What time?
About 5 minutes ago.
5 minutes
just
ago.
Just walked down the hallway.
Okay.
Do you want to call 911?
I'll call 911.
Okay. Tell you what's your name.
Okay.
What are you allergic to?
Am I allergic to dairy?
To dairy? And did you have something with dairy in it?
Yeah.
I'm just going to check your vitals, okay? We already have one EpiPen in, correct? All right. You can call 911. All right. Get the ambulance here. All right, we'll keep an eye in until then. And if we have to, we can give you a second, okay? Who's the best parent to call right now?
My mom.
Your mom? Okay.
What
just
grade?
So we can get her in group two?
She's a senior.
She's a senior, okay.
Blood pressure's good. All right.
Okay, call 911.
Let me just grab some stuff.
We have an emergency at Henderson High School in the nurse's office, an allergic reaction to dairy products.
Well, it's just going to test
you.
The level in your blood, okay? And it's going to check your heart rate so we can make sure that everything's still going okay. All right, while that's doing this, I just need you to open up. Stick your tongue out. Can you say ah? All right. Throat's a little swollen. Nothing too much. How's your breathing?
It's like, it's not like...
Not bad? Okay, so the epi's trying to kick in and work. I just need you to breathe normal, okay? Okay. O2 set is 99% right now, pulse rate. Heart rate is regular, okay? So the epi is probably working a little bit, all right? So we're just gonna kind of keep an eye on you, keep you calm, keep you relaxed until the ambulance gets here, okay? And we're gonna get mom on the phone to let her know that she can meet you over there at Chester County, since she'll probably be here before you.